So question number 5, we have to construct a rectangle with adjacent sides of lengths is 5.5 cm and 3.8 cm. So adjacent side. So let us consider ABCD is a rectangle. ABCD is a rectangle where AB is suppose 5.5 and adjacent BC is 3.8. So at for the first point, you just draw a line segment AB is equal to 5.5 cm. Okay. And all of you know that in case of rectangle, both the opposite sides are parallel and equal and all the angles are 90 degree. Okay. So at first you draw a line segment AB of 5.5 cm and then draw a ray BX making an angle 90 degree at AB with the point B. So BX is a 90 degree line, ray which form an angle 90 degree at AB. So this one is 90 degree BX. Okay. But BC is given 3.8 cm. So just take the point B as center and draw an arc of radius 3.8. And that arc will cut the BX, cut the ray BX at the point C. Okay, that means AB and BC. Clear? Again, all of you know that all the angles are 90 degrees. So that is why the line CD or any ray, any line, any ray will make an angle 90 degree with C. So now at the point C, you just draw A. At the point C, you draw a ray CY forming a 90 degree angle with BC at the point C. So this will be CY. Again, similarly, you can draw at the point A another ray AZ making an angle 90 degree with the point with the line segment AB at the point A. And look at this one, these two ray will intersect at a point and that point must be D. Because why? Because we consider the rectangle as ABCD, that is the point will be D. So if you measure this one, it will be similar with BC 3.8 and CD will be 5.5. So this ABCD is our required rectangle. So these are steps of construction. Let us draw a line segment AB equal to 5.5 cm. Draw a ray BX making an angle 90 degrees. On BX making an angle 90 degree with AB at the point B. But taking the point B as center, this B as center, and draw an arc of radius 3.8 cm. This one 3.8 cm, which cut the ray BX at the point C. This one is BX cut the point at the point C. Okay, so come to the number four. Now draw a ray CY making an angle 90 degree with CB at the point C. So this one at the point C, you just draw a ray CY making an angle 90 degree with CB at the point C. This one, okay. Similarly, step number five, draw a ray AZ making an angle 90 degree with AB at the point A. So this one, at the point A, you draw a ray AZ making an angle 90 degree with AB at the point A. These two rays will intersect at the point D. So this ABCD is our required rectangle.